here with Reagan.
Hello.
And soon Maxine, but she's sleeping. We're fishing. I'm going to show you guys the boat in a sec, because we're kind of far away from it right now. But we found a fish, and other fish are eating the dead fish.
There it is. I don't know if you can see. The dead fish are like circling him around that way. And then there's the fish itself.
It's like the meat's being pulled.
Yeah.
That's
so cool.
And that's not the only dead fish that is like lurking, I guess. We've seen another one over this way that we're gonna show you. No, it's not, it's over in the corner.
There's the other one. It looks fabulous.
Hey guys, so I forgot to tell you about this necklace that I have. Hold up. Look at it, it's a little anchor. I got it at Bucky's before we got here. Sorry, it's kind of loud. Because, you know, luck first time fishing, kinda. Not really. Yeah, okay, so basically, what I have been fishing before, don't get me wrong. I used to go to Lake Livingston in Texas to fish with my family, and I went like 3 hours away from where I live. I don't remember what it's called, but my friend's grandparents took me fishing as well, and that's where I caught my first fish, so you know, like my first fish ever, and I was like 8 or 9. That's kind of sad. My eyelashes look so good today. I don't know what the deal is, but they look really good today. I don't have any makeup on because we woke up at 5:25 in the morning and I didn't feel like putting makeup on today just because I feel like, you know, my face would get super weird and I eventually rub off the makeup. So my eyelashes are pretty. But yeah.
Look at this boat. It literally looks like it was sinking for so long.
Looks fabulous.
Yeah.
Whoa, now all over the place.
But yeah, that's cool. It's like resting. Focus. Focus.
That's cool.
Look at that. That's so cool.
And then there are just some random houses over there, you know? Casual.